Indiana is one of only five states in the country that does not have a hate crime law, despite several attempts to pass one. And that's a big concern for some people as anti-Semitic incidents are on the rise. The Anti-Defamation League reports that across the country, they've jumped 57% from 2016 to 2017.